क्वेश्चन नंबर 8, लॉज ऑफ मोशन. अ बोट ऑफ मास 40 केजी इज एट रेस्ट. अ डॉग ऑफ मास 4 केजी मूव्स इन द बोट विथ अ वेलोसिटी ऑफ 10 मीटर पर सेकेंड. वॉट इज द वेलोसिटी ऑफ बोट? देयर आर फोर ऑप्शंस गिवन. 4 मीटर पर सेकेंड, 2 मीटर पर सेकेंड, 8 मीटर पर सेकेंड एंड 1 मीटर पर सेकेंड. इट्स अ बेसिक क्वेश्चन. सो लेट अस पिक्चर एज द क्वेश्चन फर्स्ट. Let us imagine this is a boat and this boat is of mass 40 kg. There is a dog on this boat and this dog is moving with 10 meter per second. This boat is at rest and this dog is of mass 4 kg. This is the question. So in this system, the dog exerts force on the boat. In return, the force exerts the reaction force on the dog. So the forces are internal in the system. We can use law of conservation of linear momentum. The law states that the linear momentum of a isolated system, isolated interacting system, is conserved. Means the momentum of the dog should be equal to the momentum of the boat. So momentum of the dog will be mass of the dog into velocity of the dog equal to mass of the boat into velocity of the boat. So mass of the dog is 4 kg, velocity of the dog is 10, mass of the boat is 40 kg, velocity of the boat is question mark. So velocity of the boat will become, from this 40 40, this becomes 1 meter per second. Option D is the correct answer.